team, however, is pretty much alone in arguing this point, and you can expect so, right? Okay? Even if you are not necessarily a feminist, you may not agree with this point that women deliberately choose not to be managers and leaders, women deliberately choose to work part-time and so on. Okay? Of course, there is a lot of evidence that shows that women are just as ambitious as men. Okay? In addition, you can easily criticize Hakim's argument from the point of view that she ignores the circumstances that frame women's preferences and choices. Now, if they did not